Malaika Arora just made her relationship with rumored boyfriend Arjun Kapoor official by her Instagram post wishing the actor all the love on his birthday in the most adorable way. Malaika posted a romantic picture of herself along with Arjun in which two of them can be seen holding hands and posing cozily from their romantic getaway at New York, where the couple has flew down a few days before to bring in Arjun Kapoor's 34th birthday. We love how Arjun is looking at her and she's lovingly leaning onto him with much love in the picture that screams love and togetherness. Malaika looks stunning in blue and white striped cord while Arjun keeps it casual in a black t-shirt and blue denim in the picture. In her post, Malaika referred to Arjun as crazy, insanely fun and amazing. The actress wrote, "Happy birthday, my crazy, insanely fun and amazing Arjun Kapoor. Love and happiness always." Malaika and Arjun were first linked in 2017 and they continued to step out together in and around Mumbai on multiple occasions since then. In fact, there have been persistent rumors that the two were planning to tie the knots this year. However, Arjun dismissed marriage rumors, saying he would let the world know whenever he ties the knot. While there have been a lot of speculations around Malaika and Arjun's wedding, the two had recently also posed for media as a couple during the screening of India's Most Wanted. Speaking of which, Arjun said that the couple has come out in public because the media has given them the dignity. There's a certain understanding that the media has for which they have been respectful, kind, honest, and decent about it. That is why the couple felt comfortable and certain ease. The actor further said that he has urged the media photographers to not sit under his house because it looks like they are hiding, which they are not. The actor even appreciated the media for respecting that, whereas Malaika in a chat show said that everyone wants to move on and find love and companionship with people they can relate to. And if one succeed in it, then they are just lucky. On work front, Arjun was last seen on the big screen in Rajkumar Gupta's thriller India's Most Wanted. He's currently busy with Ashutosh Guaikar's historical drama Panipat, which also stars Sanjay Dutt and Kriti Sanon in the leading roles. Panipat is scheduled to hit the theatres on December 6th.